creation of yours made from some of my magical trees.
It would be an honor, madam. Many thanks to you and to your friends, and rest assured, this place will remain a secret for me.
I don't know, Blue. You think this is a good idea?
Enchanted wood in human hands!
Fear not, my friends, for the woodcarver is a good man and deserves a bit of magic in his life. I do believe this is the beginning of an epic adventure for Geppetto and for us, and especially for a certain little marionette.
Pine Apple!
No!
Pine Song! Goodbye, my son. I'll be home soon.
Nothing, Elise.
Me, of course.
Oh, I think he has a lot of potential.
In a show just like you?
There's nothing that compares to being an entertainer!
The audience! The laughs!
The admiration!
The drama!
I must have
Yeah.
away we go.
Excellent plan. Guess that's why I'm the lucky and you're the mastermind.
Well, time for a good night's sleep. See you in the morning when you become a wealthy young man.
Thank you. State your evidence.
I've been robbed.
Robbery, a most serious crime indeed. And where are the thieves?
They're not here. They left with my money.
If they're not here, then how do we know that they're the thieves? In fact, how do we know that you're not the thief?
Me?
Tell the court, where is the stolen money?
I don't know, so I can't tell you.
Can't tell us or won't tell us. Very suspicious. Surely, if you were an innocent man, you'd be willing to show us the money. There can only be one conclusion.
Guilty!
Guilty!
some vermin to deal with.
I'm getting really tired of this!
course, I forgive you, my son.
Father, are you?
Pinocchio, I've been looking everywhere for you. I can never hate you. You're my son. I will always love you.
Father.
We will talk about that when we get home.
Home, but how?
I've been thinking about that. Perhaps we could build a fire and the whale should cough or sneeze us out.
A fire? Of course, you can burn me and get out of here.
Oh, I can never do that. Nothing will happen to you, Pinocchio. Now, there must be pieces of my boat around here somewhere. Help me gather them up.
Okay, we'll get out of here together.
No.
Why do I?